Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Good morning and happy Thursday. A real treat of a weather day is in the forecast for today. Thanks to high pressure, that's building in over the Ohio River Valley. But right now we're taking a live look here in Hanover. We can see plenty of sunshine to go around. Clear skies waking up too, but it is cool and in some cases a little bit chilly out there. Like here in Hanover, we're in the 40s, 49 degrees to be exact. Seeing that dew point value coming in around 45. That's pretty dry air, but it's kind of like you would say a light jacket. We've been talking about it all morning, kind of a light jacket type of morning. You want to head out the door with that. But by this afternoon in your storm team forecast, you'll be able to shed that jacket. It'll be a nice day. 76 to 80 degrees for the high with Mount Joy, Lancaster County in the background. Mostly sunny skies can be expected all day, and it will be comfortable with the low humidity, low winds. You know, yesterday we had a little bit breezy conditions, but today it will be a light west wind at around 5 miles per hour as that area of high pressure slides right overhead. Tonight, mainly clear and cool. Lows are in the mid to upper 50s for the low temperature. And then into tomorrow, mostly sunny and pleasant with a few clouds filtering in later on in the day, but otherwise should be a pretty nice day with high temperatures near 80 degrees. Now let's get a quick update on the river gauges along the main stem Susquehanna here. Everyone is in normal categories after the heavy rainfall that we saw on Tuesday. The only places that we really saw a bump in the river levels was down here in Marietta, which was our southernmost gauge on this list. They did see a bit of a bump, but the good news is that we are slowly falling now. Everybody's in normal categories, well below flood stage, expected to either be slowly falling or steady over the next 24 to 48 hours. And that's because high pressure keeping things very under control, keep things calm and quiet. And, you know, last night we had the clear skies, allowed all that heat to escape back out into the atmosphere. So this morning we are starting off with cool temperatures. You see these numbers here, 40s in some places up towards Lewistown, Selins Grove, York, Hanover. You just saw that mid-50s in other locations. Now, dew points are very comfortable, very dry, especially for this time of the year. We don't really see dew point values this low. And as we look to satellite radar, not a whole lot going on, just some high clouds farther to the south with a system that is developing off the coast here, an area of low pressure. But high pressure is building in for us, and high pressure, if you like nice weather, and you're going to like the forecast through the rest of the afternoon. On predictor, high pressure slides in right overhead, keeps things relatively sunny. This area of low pressure does slide off the coast. But what actually happens is into Friday afternoon and Saturday morning, we see that area of high pressure sliding off to the northeast. Another area of low pressure develops along the stationary front. That's going to help bend this front a little bit closer to us. So we'll have to keep the chance of some cloudiness as we go into Friday afternoon, even into Saturday with the increasing cloudiness, but the next couple of days should stay dry. It's by around the Sunday time period that maybe a stray shower tries to sneak into the forecast. Monday is the best chance of rain here in the next 7 days, but then we clear out Tuesday into Wednesday. Warming up, though, will increase the humidity all through the time period here. By Wednesday, we're back above average, so warm temperatures, the humidity is back, and summer's back. So like you were saying earlier, a little bit of weather for everybody, kind of everybody's tastes, maybe filtering that in
a little potpourri.
Exactly.
Yeah, like love it. All right, thanks, Matt.